happened. Basically, what the DA told me is that if someone goes to her and says, I don't want to do this roleplay, she was not going to force anyone to do that and will do a plea deal every time. So, So I don't know if I need to start to get people to consent to being investigated for murders out of character. At this point, I legitimately don't know what to do. I don't know if I need to get people to consent to investigations. Basically.